Hey guys, it's JackSparrow123, and today we are on Ark Survival Evolved, and I'm going to try to find a bat. And by find a bat, I mean tame a bat, because supposedly they're the most difficult thing to tame, and I can't see anything being more difficult than Dumbo over there. No one's met any of my dinosaurs yet, considering it's the first video, so let me introduce you to Mr. Flappy. Good introduction. Then we have Dumbo the T-Rex. Long story. I'll do a story on that later. And then we have Mankey. And then Super Flyer. I still need a better name for him. I'm mainly just building him at movement speed, so that's fine. Then I have Rappy and Blue. Both references to games and movies. Rappy is a HP one, and Blue is a fast one. And then we have Big Bertha and the pig. And we have Bluey because it's a blue mammoth, and I'm building a dodo army. And that's all you really need to know right now. I have two Carnos, I have a Stegosaurus, and I have a saber-toothed tiger named Sparky. Sparky is still weak on HP right now, so I'm trying to buff that up a little. So let's go bat hunting! This is going to be a pain, isn't it? I have never entered a cave before, so I kind of don't know where a cave is. I figure it would be at that thing over there, but I don't know. I could just tame a frog. That's always a thing. But then it will be a short episode because all I do is this. Why the heck not tame a frog right now? I don't have one yet. Frogs. An albino frog. I want you. What will your name be? Ow. Leg. Go away. Please. Please. Mercy. Mercy. I have a sword. Come at me, piranhas. Let's see your faces. And let's put meat in the frog. Done. Episode's finished. I have a frog. This server has 10 times taming speed, so it's pretty good in that category. And that's where I want to go, because I want to look around, see if there's a little, like, whatchamacallit, a cave in there. Because caves are where I find bats. And bats are difficult to tame, so. Yeah, once. Getting there is only a quarter of the step. The second step is trying not to get killed by all the bats. Are there? Where'd that alligator go? Oh, I should not have took a step into water. What a mean. No. Me no likey. Wait, you guys are slow on land. And I'm slow on land too, apparently. Mr. Flappy, look out. Mr. Flappy, there's... Mr. Flappy is so useful. It's not even funny. Oh, Master Flappy's getting attacked now. And that is when I pick things up. Quite literally. Let's find a frog and drop it on the alligators. There's a frog. What we want to do is pick up the frog and drop it on the alligator. Peace offering. Peace offering. Hey, leave my frog alone, okay, buddy? My frog has done nothing wrong. Frogger has done nothing wrong. Okay, here. Let's see if I can attract them over here. Take them away from Mr. Frog. Oh no, that one's after Mr. Frog. Darn it, Mr. Frog died. Oh, never mind. Frogger. Where is he? Where are you, Frogger? Come this way. Run, Frogger! Run! Come to Mr. Flappy. Good. Episode done. We got Frogger. I probably spelled Frogger wrong, but everyone who's ever seen or met me before knows I can't spell for the world. So this is decent. It lags every time I get close to my base. If you're wondering why I have a spike wall and then a wood wall, it's because I put dangerous dinosaurs in the spike wall and then all of my dinosaurs in the wood wall. The spike wall is basically my taming section. Oh, Frogger! Come on, Frogger! You can do it! Come on! You got this! Hop on back home! Hop on! Good Frogger! Order disable. What can I do with you? What are your stats? 220 good melee damage. You're really fast. You're a fast frog. And lag. The only reason why the game is lagging is because I don't have enough RAM. I'm hoping to get some for my birthday. But can't get everything, you know. But it's pretty good besides occasional lag spike. I don't notice anything else. Bum 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 bum. This looks like a water view, like something you would see in the water. We are right there. We are about to enter. Whoa, what's that? Oh, it's a waterfall. Wait, what's my old... I had a solo account, and I think I made my base right there. No, my base was more up that stream. Okay, let's see. I feel like this is something big and important, but I don't really know. Ooh, there's a rocky cliff. Now, where is the cave? Land. Around a bit. Ooh, that looks promising. Is that the end of it? Likely not. What's in the center of this thing? It's... I can't jump it. Ooh! Got started! Flappy! Mr. Flappy! Where are you? Flappy! I have been pained! Okay, this is my tactic. I'm the Mr. Flappy. Let me pick you up. Up we go! Don't worry, we'll just keep going up. Just keep going up. Now, let's go a little faster. Am I high enough yet? Sure. That's your punishment. Oh! Is that solid? Game developers! You just made me kill a perfectly fine and innocent Dilophosaurus! This was going to be his punishment! Why have you not made this solid? Why? Is it like a work in progress? Or did you not expect anyone to be dumb enough to fly into that thing? Because I just wanted to give that Dilophosaurus a reasonable punishment. And this thing isn't even open. Wait, do I have to be the boss and then it opens? That would make sense to me. Let's see what's in the water. If I found a Mosasaur... You're so cute! You're like a dolphin! What are you? Are you carnivorous? Ooh. I've never seen one of these guys before. E? He's tameable. Your name will be Swimmy. Come here, Swimmy. Swimmy. Come on. You're a good Swimmy. I need a base for Swimmy. Can I pick up Swimmy and bring him to my house? And make like a water pool? Or is Swimmy like just going to be stuck in this water alone forever? Come here, Swimmy. Ah, Swimmy's so cute. Kill? Thank you. Come back here, Swimmy. Swimmy? No, Swimmy. Come back. It's just a grumpy tail at dawn. Let's go kill these things. Oh, shoot. Swimmy! Swimmy! Swimmy, kill them! Kill them, Swimmy! Swimmy! Where are you, Swimmy? Swimmy! I really need you! There we go. Whew. Okay, Swimmy, where are you? Swimmy! Swimmy! Swimmy? Swimmy!
I almost lost you! Come here, Swimmy! Aw, Swimmy's so cute!
Okay, you should take a seat, Mr. Flappy. Might be if it's Miss Flappy. Oh, yeah, it is Miss Flappy. Access inventory. I need a Mr. Flappy.
Swimmy. Come here, Swimmy. Ah, you're so cute. Yay! Swim.
There we go. Okay, what are your stats? Okay, he's following me. Come on, Swimmy. We're going to the surface. What? That was a lake spike. There we go, Swimmy. Now, how do I bring him home? Come on, Swimmy. Come here. Okay, can I pick him up? That would be awesome if I could. Come on, Swimmy. We'll take a watery route. Swimmy. I didn't go that far, did I? Did I beat you? Did I beat Swimmy? Okay, maybe I have to swim with him back home. Whoa! Swimmy has speed! Oh, what's your movement speed? That's the normal movement speed for Swimmy? He's like a lightning bolt. I turn around 1 second and there he is. Poof! Swimmy! Come on, Swimmy! Come on! Swimmy! You're a lightning bolt, Swimmy! Okay, I have an idea. Now we know where Swimmy is located. Let's go get a Swimmy saddle. Wait, have I tried to break this thing open? Oh! Come here! Please! I'm stuck! Come on! Come on! You're almost there! Come on down! Come on! Yes! Yes! Just a little bit further! Come on! Come on! Come on, Miss Floppy! Come on! You can do it! Come on! I'm stuck! I have fallen! And I can't get up! Come on, Mr. Floppy! Please! Come on! Go and die here! I don't wanna die, Miss Floppy! Honestly! It is only a step! I will override you! Come on! Yes, 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 yes! Come back! Come back! No! Miss Floppy! Yes, no! Come back to that one! No, no, no! Come on. Yes, 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 yes. No, no. I'm a fallen. Why am I giving the bad dinosaurs? Yes, 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 yes. I just got this pickaxe too. Just walk. This is why you need a direction command. Like a move this way, please, and thank you. You salute. Me saluting does absolutely nothing. I am stuck in a hole. I can't commit suicide or anything. This sucks. Now I need to play the waiting game. There's really absolutely nothing I can do right now. I could sign out and sign back in and see if that fixes anything. But, I'll whistle the ball. And I'll try it. This is a pain! The Iceland! This has been 24 minutes. I've tamed just... haven't tamed anything useful, and I still haven't found a cave. Well, actually, Swimmy's useful, so I guess I did that. If I'm still in the hole, I'm going to be sad. Underwater south. Underwater water. I'm still in the hole. Still in the hole. Please, come to me, Mr. Flappy. How can I kill myself? I can use up all my energy and just keep punching. That's one way. And I have this awesome gear too. Come on, wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Just... I'm calling another friend. Hey! What's up?
Not much.
I am good. I am recording a YouTube video and I got stuck in a hole and I've been sitting here for like 3 hours. It's 7:58 right now. I've been recording for just about an hour. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
How have you been?
Good. Have you tried digging out the hole?
The game isn't allowing me. It's one of the things. Okay. It's one of the things where like your character is levitating, but he's not. So I can't eat poisonous food because I'm stuck in the air, but I can't go down lower because I'm like levitating.
That is a dilemma.
Yep, so I am just basically killing myself by waiting for water to go down. Around like 1.1 per second, so it's not a lot, but it's gotten me under half HP, so yeah.
So you got some time.
Miss Flappy, please take my items. I got a bird and I named it Miss Flappy, and I can normally ride on the bird, but the bird decided to be dumb and it's just sitting there. Yeah, it's literally just sitting on top of the hole being like, eh.
Hey, you need some help there? No? Okay.
You need help. It's like, You need help there? Well, I'm sorry, you're out of luck. Like, I can even see its, well, not its stats, but I see its HP, stamina, hunger, and weight on it. And he's just fine. Like, he's not going to die. Neither is Swimmy. Actually, Swimmy might get caught by a Megalodon. Which would suck. Because Swimmy is special.
Yeah, one Megalodon, two Megalodons.
Oh, no. My character's actually getting close to dying. I hear his heart. I hear his heart now. We're actually proceeding in the video.
Woo!
Yeah! I'm going to have a lot of video editing to do.
Plot twist, 6 hours later, nothing has happened.
Yeah, it's like my character gets magically fully healed and all of his hunger and thirst get replenished.
Yes. It keeps looping at 5.
4. 3. 2. One!
It's not New Year's yet.
Damn it.
It was yesterday.
Dang, I died! You died!
You are dead. Big surprise.
I finally died. And I'm far away from my bed. Da 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 da. Okay.
No Sonic?
No
Sorry,
Sonic.
I just have Sonic on the mind today. He just released the 25th anniversary logo. It's just been on my mind all day.
I got a flyer and I just put glasses on him. Now he reads. He reads as well. Everything reads.
He
all. He'll be chilling inside of the library, just grabbing books for the saber, being like, I do say, good chap, have you read this book yet? And the saber will be like, no, what's it about? And the pterodactyl will just be like, it's called Moby Dick, it's about a killer whale that kills a bunch of innocent people. And the saber will be like, it sounds... But the saber will be like, sounds like me in my old days. Get it? Kills a bunch of people.
Yeah, I hope anyone watch trying to be a child.
Piranhas are mean. I found a piranha. I'm dragging it with me on my journey. Please leave me alone, giant piranhas. The piranhas smell the blood of their friends, and they still want some. Is it even possible to tame the piranhas? Because all I'm doing is sticking arrows.
They're not supposed to be tamed.
I want tame one. I want tame one. Oh shoot, I saw like a giant alligator and I lost it. Alligator. It just saw. Waka.
Quackamadile.
You fought any Quackamadiles lately?
No. Oh,
shoot! I found the crocodile. In a very, like, sad way.
Did it kill you?
No, it hasn't killed me yet. But it's after me to a small degree. Thankfully, I have trank darts. It's attacking me. I don't have the right arrows equipped. Oh, good. I lost interest. How about I try and tame it?
Huh?
Tame it. I'm going to take my trank. The piranhas I just killed. Where'd it go?
Yes.
Oh, where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. I literally walked right past it. Why did I go back in the water?
Crocodiles. Nature's best friend.
Why? Please.
Why not?
How do you kill a crocodile?
I'm pretty sure you feed it more crocodiles.
Crocodiles. I'm literally just shooting it till it falls asleep. It's running away! It's sleepy! Molly is really ticking me off at this point. Where is it? Is it asleep? Is it asleep? It's asleep! I can tame it! What should I name the crocodile?
Scepter.
Scepter?
You see the theme I'm going with here?
Sonic? Ooh! Is that who I think it is?
Here's how it's, here's how it's spelt.
Come here!
V-E-T.
Vector. Come here, fish. More piranhas! Why, game? Why have I been cursed with this? Where'd that fishy go? Oh, I see it. Come here, fishy. I'm going to tame you. And you will take me to my swimmy.
No.
Wait until it's hungry. It looks like a mosasaur or a liperodon. I'm so taming it and naming it Liperodon. He has very cute teeth. Your name will be Fishy 2.0.
But you already have a fishy.
I tamed 3 dinosaurs so far. Ah, he's so cute! He looks like a killer whale almost. That would be awesome. His eye is beautiful. His eye is like bigger than my guy's sword. Hey! Hey! Don't swim away! Buddy! Buddy! No!
Swim faster!
No! He's leaving me! Come back!
He must go back to his home place. The ocean.
I tamed him! He will be... He will be Limus. I don't care how Limus is spelt. What was your name for him?
Name for what?
I feel like Sonic now.
Yeah, that's because you've been going fast and I've been suggesting nothing but Sonic names.
Oh, you know Saxton Howe?
Yes.
My character looks so much like him right now. I'm not even...
You will build a weapon store and sell those weapons.
Okay, accessories. I will take your saddle off you. Okay, come here, swimmy.
Are we there yet?
We made it this swimmy. Come here, swimmy.
Oh.
Oh, not yet. We still gotta make that journey. Come here, swimmy! Come on! Come on! Who is a good swimmy? That's my good swimmy.
Goes bolting in the other direction like, no.
I am not your swimmy!
No, it just like goes down. It just defects it, mutiny.
Swimmy is like... Ah! Those are megalodons! Swim! Swim! Why are there megalodons here?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they exist everywhere.
I want to kill them now, but I don't, because there's 2 of them. They're pack hunters. Swim, swimmy.
There's gonna be 2 of them.
Where's the other guy we tamed?
Hey,
we got another swimmy. We got swimmy 3.0. Okay, where's my alligator? Did it tame?
You mean crocodile.
Crocodile. Is it still down? Oh, how did you get over here, swimmy?
Magic.
This crocodile is taking forever.
What do you expect from crocodile? They ain't like crocodiles. They're different. They're more picky.
They're picky. He's a picky muncher.
He only prefers the finest of piranhas.
He only prefers the finest. What about the non-finest? I'm going to be coming home. I'm going to be coming home with three fish. Come on, Swimmy. Wait, where's Limus? I missed Limus. Where'd Limus go? Did he die? Swimmy, let me get on you.
I have no idea.
I need to find Limus now. Ah, and Limus is stuck on a rock. Classic Limus.
Could have been worse.
Yeah, true. It could have been a Megalodon that he got stuck on. Ow! Kill it! Piranha! Ow! Thank you, Swimmy. Molly doesn't like piranhas.
Nobody likes piranhas, except crocodiles.
There is a piranha. I almost died. Swimmy! Swimmy! Help! Help me, Swimmy! There's something! I'm almost dying everywhere! I am leaving now! Limus, if you don't come, you are being left behind! I don't care at this point. Actually, I do, kind of. Limus. Limus is still stuck. Come on, Limus. Oh shoot, is that a Megalodon swimming towards me? I think it is. Yep, it's a
Megalodon.
It's actually two.
I bet it's three.
Did someone join our call?
No.
Okay.
Move my mic a little bit.
And now there is a giant shark chasing me. And Limus is stuck again.
I was close to a little Megalodon. I was close.
Okay, now I'm bolting it home.
Ooh. 3D glasses. I need to get one of those.
Reading glasses?
No, 3D glasses.
Oh. First person swimming view. And now I gotta find my river back home. I literally have no clue which one it is, so I'm just taking random paths. And the one path I do take is a dead end.
Have you tried taking that path?
The other one? The other one is also a dead end.
No, not that one, that one.
Oh, that one.
You're not seeing what I'm pointing?
No.
Of course you can.
Swimmy is super fast though. I'll just go into open ocean, you know?
Yeah, that's a good idea, immediately get shark attack.
Megalodons. Round two. Anyway, Swimmy has more room to swim here. Ooh, and I found my way home. Okay, and I'm gonna end off the episode once I get Swimmy and Limus back home, or to the new home, kind of, the place that they will be residing.
It just takes you a long journey.
Now I need to come up with a food feeder for these guys, cause I can't bring them to my house yet, or at least I don't know how. Oh shoot, I forgot about the crocodile. It's still out there. It's at the swamp still. Oh shoot, I thought that was the crocodile. Okay, Swimmy, don't you dare drown.
But is it near fish?
Don't you dare breathe air.
There you go.
Be a normal fish. Live a normal fishy life. And remember, fish are friends, not food.
But they kind of are. They're part of the food chain.
Oh, I gotta take this saddle off Swimmy. And now I put the saddle on Limus, so I get Limus in the best position. There we go. So I have Limus and Swimmy. Both are fish. Both are friends. And both are not food.
But they're part of the food chain, so technically, yes, they are food.
Oh no. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me playing Ark Survival Evolved, getting stuck, calling a friend, and then taming fish. I hope you guys will attend for my next episode whenever I do it or upload it. See you all later. I'm Jack Sparrow 123. Out.
The next episode is an Undertale playthrough.
Sure.